this is Bathsheba. She gets about 6 to 8 hours of sun. This is on the east side of my house. Some hydrangeas that are doing poorly. And some butterfly bushes in front. And this one is teasing Georgia. She'll get to be quite a bit taller, and I'll train her to go up my stairs. And then this is Spirit of Freedom. She's a bit bowled up, got quite a bit of rain this spring. But some of them are looking better than others. Wonderful fragrance, absolutely wonderful. You can see she's a bit bowled up there. This one looks good though. And so I'm training her to go up these stairs as well. See if I can find one that's a little bit more fully opened. Nice healthy foliage. Let's see, this one might be a bit more opened. A bit. There we go. See how big she gets. One of my favorite climbers. Really all the David Austins, I do enjoy. So that's what they look like together. And then they're gonna go all the way up there. So this is Bathsheba. And my husband doesn't quite know it yet, but I've got a wisteria growing back here, right there. And then I'm going to intertwine the both of them to go up and have the wisteria kind of drape it across that bough right there. So over here is a Graham Thomas as well. And I'll try to go up that post too. And I've got Clematis that's also going to intertwine together. Just haven't had a chance to prop it up properly and do that. And then that's a Fun in the Sun that I actually forgot about. I'm going to move her to the front bed when I get a chance.